Pfizer and AstraZeneca vaccines could greatly reduce severe COVID-19 in older adults, study shows. A new study revealed that both Pfizer, BioNTech, and AstraZeneca Oxford vaccines are very effective against COVID-19 among older people. The details have been published as a preprint and it showed how the vaccines performed in the real world. However, the head of immunization at Public Health England made a clarification. Dr. Mary Ramsey said, "It is important to remember that protection is not complete, and we don't yet know how much these vaccines will reduce the risk of you passing COVID-19 on to others." In the study, PHE researchers followed more than 7.5 million older adults aged 70 years and over in England. Many of these individuals received either vaccine between December 8, 2020 and February 19, 2021. The vaccine's performance was measured via 1 and 2 doses for the Pfizer vaccine and 1 dose for the Oxford vaccine. Symptomatic PCR confirmed SARS-CoV-2, hospitalizations, and deaths were the main outcome measures. Results revealed that adults age 80 and older vaccinated by the Pfizer vaccine before January 4 were found with a higher chance of testing positive for COVID-19 within the first 9 days after vaccination. This indicated that older adults had a higher risk of getting the disease. From 10 to 13 days after vaccination, the vaccine would be 70% effective against the disease from 28 to 34 days. From 14 days after the second dose, the effectiveness rose to an average of 89%. Vaccinated adults aged 70 years and older since January 4 were found with the same risk as well. The first dose of the Pfizer vaccine was determined 61% effective from 28 to 34 days after vaccination, while the Oxford vaccine yielded 60% effectiveness from 14 to 20 days after vaccination. The latter would push up to 73% from day 35 onward. Older adults who were vaccinated with just 1 dose of the Pfizer vaccine get an extra 43% lower risk of hospitalization and 51% lower risk of death. Those who received the Oxford vaccine get an additional 37% lower risk of hospitalization. When compared to symptomatic COVID-19, a single dose of either vaccine offered around 80% effectiveness in preventing hospitalization and 85% effectiveness at preventing death from 1 dose of the Pfizer vaccine. Researchers concluded that a single dose of either vaccine was linked to reduced serious symptoms, hospitalization, and premature death in older adults. Since the published data is a preprint, it is yet to be peer-reviewed. Thank you.